You know, Dhairya keeps negotiating like some sabzi wala during training.
You are just too mean, huh?
But it's true. I literally had to actually tell him that I mean, तुझे सब्जी नहीं बेच रहा हूँ.
Oh, you and your sarcasm, no?
Hari.
Oh, you two are here. I've been looking for you guys all over.
ये लो मॉम, शैतान का नाम लिया, शैतान हाजिर.
अच्छा अब तो मिल गए ना, तो बताओ why do you look so drained out? Mom, yeah, now you don't join his team.
Will you ever grow up?
बोलो बच्चे. Listen, Dada, I won't be able to make it for training tomorrow. I need the day off.
क्या मैं तुम्हें पूछ सकता हूँ ये तुम मुझे पूछ रहे हो या बता रहे हो?
Sorry, Dada, but I'm just very exhausted. I really just want to sleep in tomorrow.
Mom, ये किस पे गया है? अपने बड़े भाई पे तो definitely नहीं गया है.
I am loving this. Please continue. Oh, just wait one second, huh? Nitin, जरा popcorn लेके आना please. Now you do one thing. You both continue and I am going to bed. Good night.
Okay. Good night. See you at 7 AM tomorrow.
Okay. मेरे करण अर्जुन, let's meet halfway. ये family ना सबके सब फिर निकले हैं.
Okay. So how about we do this? We meet at 7 AM tomorrow. Do the morning session and can the evening session.
Mom, what the? How is this meeting halfway? See there, you can't skip an entire day. The indiscipline catches up with time. And anyway, Dada already said na, no evening training, so you can snap all the afternoon and all the evening if you would like. Fine.
Good. See you there, Ru.
Whatever.
Hari. It's okay. I'll handle it. तो हम कहाँ थे?